See, Tara Lipinski, born and raised in the Philadelphia area. She lived in Washington Township, New Jersey. The family moved to Sugar Land, Texas when she was 9. She now lives and trains in Detroit, where she's coached by Richard Callahan, also Todd Eldridge's coach. She won a world championship in Lausanne, Switzerland last March at the age of 14. Youngest world champion ever. She was 32 days younger than Sonja Henie. And now she skates the short program in her first Olympics to the movie music of Anastasia.
Triple flip that she missed at the U.S. National Championships. Connecting steps here, right into triple flip. A little cautious on the landing, but what a huge hurdle. All the risk is behind her now. She has a double axel. She shouldn't have any trouble with that. She knows she's done it.
Look at the joy on her face.
She looks so tiny. She skates with such maturity. She has the heart of a champion, and she's really had a great time enjoying her first Olympic experience. Final combination spin. Look at the speed, the position. Short program, Tara Lipinski.
Her teammate Todd Eldridge, 4th in the men's program. Her parents, Jack and Pat Lipinski, are here, but they're hiding. We haven't been able to find them. Tara Lipinski, who came and has enjoyed her Olympic Games. She stayed in the village. I chatted with Todd Eldridge at her practice yesterday. Said about 2 days ago, she began to realize that this was an Olympic event.
You didn't just do it. You did it awesome.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, wow. Mom. Wow. Hi, Jamie, Lindsay, Victoria. Everybody.
I love the speed.
Aaron.
She reaches back with the right leg, vaults, tight air position, good coverage of ice. You can see right there, controls that edge beautifully. Beautiful double loop. Richard Callahan looks on going, please, 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 please. Yes. Todd Eldridge, he did it the other night in his short program. You get past the combination and everything gets just a little bit easier.
Oh my God, that was so cool.
Yes.
And the marks now. The first set of marks for Tara Lipinski.
Leaving a little room there with the 5-6s, but the 5-8s difficult combination. That double loop is so hard to pull off if you miss the landing at all in the triple lutz.
And the marks for presentation.
People think this might be a weakness of hers, but she does skate with incredible maturity.
Later tonight, Michelle Kwan and Nicole Bobek.
Thank you.